a true legend, Randy Savage.
The following contest is a Fatal 4-Way Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Sarasota, Florida, weighing in at 239 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Macho Man Randy Savage.
A role model and inspiration for countless WWE superstars.
Curry, whoever would get WrestleMania 3.
The Macho Man with Ricky Steamboat for the Intercontinental Championship, still argued to this day the greatest match of all time.
It's all about the madness. Macho madness.
Did you ever think you'd see the day that Ric Flair was in WWE?
It is a surreal event, and it's happening right before our very eyes.
And his opponents, first, from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 245 pounds, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
The watch on Flair's wrist has a face bigger than yours, Saxton, and it costs more than your entire house. And I hear he's got one on each wrist and one on each ankle and watches in places I can't even mention right now.
You think he'd lend one to me?
Absolutely not.
Come on, Corey, let's do it together. Whoa!
Byron, don't you ever do that again in your life.
And from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, Goldberg!
The intensity level in this arena just went through the roof with Goldberg's arrival.
To use Corey's word, perhaps the most intense superstar of all time.
A man that does not get paid by the hour. Dominance personified. That is Goldberg.
I can't believe he's here. Of justice.
And this one's gonna be extreme, guys.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Oh, flapjack.
Gosh, landing face first. Goldberg got him there.
Up on their shoulders.
Pick the leg.
Oh, man.
That'll tear your hamstring.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Interesting move here. Taking the match to the outside.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact.
Oh, what a forearm.
Pretty drop kick.
That drops him in a hurry.
Goldberg engaging in some psychological warfare right here.
Knee drop. Lariat. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
That will get your attention.
He's in big trouble.
Bam! Down he goes. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Gut-wrench suplex.
Making it look easy.
Oh, solid contact there.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good. Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Outlaps it with the kendo stick.
I don't think he's done yet, Cole.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Back in from the floor.
Big punch finds its mark.
Look at this, Macho Man's going up
all the way for the top.
Oh,
what a splash.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Woo!
What a bionic elbow. Ooh, that kick.
Nice leg pick.
Knee drop.
Randy, Macho Man Savage is one of the most intense and unpredictable competitors to ever enter the ring.
Oh, man.
The second time Randy Savage has looked.
Here we go.
Diving knee drop.
This is not where you want to be.
Driver. Randy Savage connected with a good shot there.
Dig it.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex. What impact.
Not a regular high-flying move.
Look at this. Ah, oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Ric Flair is going up yet again. Especially when there are no countouts.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Looking for all the glory here. Randy Savage has been eliminated. Look at the power of the Stinger. Slam.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
Knife edge chop.
Leg drop. Sting on offense. Woo! Stinging everything in sight right now, Michael.
I've been waiting to see that.
From behind.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
Between the ropes.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Work is being put in by Sting.
Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
Look, Ric Flair is on the attack now.
What's he got in mind?
Pile driver!
Spiked him. Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Oh, kick right to the gut. Ooh, right to the gut.
Back suplex.
Here is Goldberg in position now. Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the... Down with the jackhammer.
Just a crushing blow from Goldberg.
But now can Goldberg capitalize?
Well, what did you expect from Ric Flair? He's a legend for a reason.
Clean off your face.
Oh, well-measured strike.
A quick reversal by Ric Flair.
Uh-oh, he's got him up.
Watch this here.
What a suplex.
Punishing the opponent.
Oh.
Uh-oh. It's time to go to school. Here we go.
Nate, the ditch. Locked
in.
If he rolls on his belly, he can reverse the pressure.
That's elimination.
Steve has been eliminated.
He's in full control now. Swinging neck breaker.
Over got him there.
Come on, Goldberg. Stop playing to the crowd and start attacking.
Over and over.
Down. With a... This should do it right there. What is keeping his competitor going?
Still in it.
This could be the beginning of the end. Goldberg.
Jackhammer.
The Nature Boy is in a tough spot here.
Ric Flair is in a real bad.
Ric Flair has been eliminated.
Wins.
And here's another look at why the Fatal 4-Way is one of the most unpredictable and entertaining matches in WWE.
Here is your winner, Goldberg!
What a back-and-forth battle that was.
This guy's dominance in the Fatal 4-Way match is simply undeniable.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.